Hi guys. All right. Liberator testing generation 2. We've got a 10 round mag. This one's designed by Andrew, Atch Attachments, and slotted in the Liberator like that. We've got approximately 100 PSI. Yep. All right. Let's see what happens. There you go. That's one. Two. Three. Let me turn this a bit so you can see the impact. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. She actually works. I'm really pleased with that. More testing to come. Stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching.